red tooth leader. Or follow me through the doggy door to read and play in the story. Read and play. Read.
Hello, my name's Pongo. The sleepyhead is my pet, Roger. Roger needed a mate, but if I had left it up to him, we would have been bachelors forever. I had my eye on a pretty lady across the street. I also had my eye on that lady's Dalmatian. I decided today was the day that would change our lives. Those spots mean you can click there to play a game. Several people in the building across the street have lost their dogs and need your help. Click on the windows and doors to find the pairs that go together. Right now, you're on level 1. Use the elevator to go to a harder game on level 2, or an even harder game on level 3. Click on the windows and doors to match the people and dogs that look alike. Can you find the dog that looks like that person? That's it! Great match! Terrific match! That pair doesn't match. Let's try again. A perfect match! You've helped all of the people find their dogs. Look how happy they are.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Here we go. Next stop, level 2. Match the name on each person's sign to the name on each dog's dish. Can you find the person holding a sign with that name? You're a great matchmaker! Splendid! That's it! Great match! Oops, that's not a match. Let's try again. Terrific match! A perfect match! You've helped all of the people find their dogs. Look how happy they are!
Thank you.
Thank you.
Up to the top, level 3. Listen to the people and match the name they call to the name on each dog's dish. If you want to hear the person call out the name again, click on their open window. Can you find the person calling that dog's name?
Gus! Tiger!
You're a great matchmaker!
Eddie!
Gus! Brutus!
Splendid!
Duchess!
That's it! Great match!
Lady!
Listen to the person call their dog, and find the dog with that name. Terrific match!
Eddie!
A perfect... perfect match.
Noodles!
You're a great matchmaker.
Fido!
Splendid!
Gus!
You've helped all of the people find their dogs. Look how happy they are.
Thank you.
Ready to go? Click on the fire hydrant again to leave. Thank you. You've made several people and their dogs very happy. Look, the door is open. Click again on the door to follow the puppy prints to the next part of the story.
A mate is a partner, half of a loving pair. For loving and for living, your mate is always there. Bachelors are men who never did marry. Bachelors are men who never were wed. Bachelors are men who might someday get married, but for now, if they're bachelors, they're single instead. A Dalmatian's a kind dog that is white and spotted with black. The spots are all over the front and the sides and the tail and the back.
Lovely. Good looking. Beautiful. Gorgeous. Pretty. Lovely. Good looking. Beautiful.
Bongo, old boy, I see you're ready for your walk.
Hello, my name is Purdy. The lovely human with me is my pet, Anita. Anita was lonely and unhappy. Cruella de Vil made her work all the time, designing fancy clothes.
Darling, what incredible creation have you designed for me today? Oh, it's fabulous. It will make a stunning fur coat.
Fur? It's supposed to be made from cloth.
Oh, no, it must be fur, darling. Fur! Smash! exquisite! It's so me! Stunning! Get in here! What took you so long?
Sorry, madam.
Go stand somewhere until I need you. Inspiration?
Why, yes.
Touchy, isn't she? What's that?
Oh, nothing. No, Purdy. It's not time for our walk yet.
Oh.
Inspiration?
Why, yes.
Touchy, isn't she? Alonzo! Get in here! What took you so long?
Sorry, madam.
Go stand somewhere until I need you.
You're feeling sad because you're all alone. There's no one there to play with you or offer you a bone. Work is doing a task or a job or doing a daily chore. It might take your muscle, it might take your brain, like studying or mopping the floor. Time is moments passing by. Tick-tock! Tick-tock, tick-tock. The seconds, minutes, and the hours are measured on a clock.
Garment, fashion, apparel, clothes. Excuse me, it's time for our morning walk.
Cloth!
That morning at the park, I arranged for Roger and Anita to meet. My plan went well.
Look out!
Oh, dear!
A park is a place with trees and grass. Back and forth the people pass. They walk their dogs and eat their lunch and give the pigeons stuff to munch. They may have concerts after dark. You know, I really love the park. when Pongo saw Anita, he arranged for Roger to meet her. He set up a plan as only he can. No arrangement could be any neater. Let's make a plan. Let's decide what to do. We'll write it all down and follow it through. It might be a plan to go visit the zoo, but it's sure to be fun if I do it with you. So think it all out. Write it down if you can, and you'll have developed a wonderful plan.
Marvelously, swimmingly, splendidly, wonderfully.
Well. Oh, you won't be needing this candy now, will you?
Roger and Anita fell in love and got married. So did Pongo and I. Soon we had even more wonderful news.
They're here! 15 puppies!
Pongo and I were proud and happy parents. We even had a nanny to help take care of our puppies.
So the puppies are here! I'll take them all. How much?
Ella, the puppy is not for sale.
I don't trust her.
When you're done, just put the sponge back where you found it. Thanks. So sorry, I should get that fixed.
Don't you worry, Pongo. Your puppies are safe. Don't you worry, Pongo. Your puppies are safe.
With more Thunderbolt after these messages.
One night, well...
Roger and Anita, Pongo and I were...
So the...
If I've done something awfully good, that's when I'm feeling proud. I stand up tall, throw out my chest, and say it right out loud, I'm proud. Parents are your mother and father. Parents are your mom and dad. They are there to love and teach you and cheer you up when you are sad. A nanny is a sitter who takes care of girls and boys, who gets them dressed and fed and helps them put away their toys, who buttons up their coats and then takes them to the park and tucks them into bed and turns the light out so it's dark. Help is when you lend a hand to give somebody aid, like squeezing half the lemons when you're making lemonade, or offering to carry half the bundles from the store. There are so many ways to help. Can you come up with more?
Delighted, joyful, ecstatic, happy.
You're a fool, Anita. You're fired!
We'll be back with more Thunderbolt after these messages.
Daylight crunchies, Kathy, beef, they make each meal a special treat. Happy dogs are those who eat nutritious daylight crunchies.
Oh, I'll be right back.
Wait, Mom? I want to tell this part. Hi, my name is Lucky. This is where the scary part begins. Night, while Mom and Dad took their human pets for a walk, some strangers broke in. They tricked Nanny and locked her in a closet. No! Stop that! Oh!
You have 4 messages.
Roger, John here. Roger, I realize you call yourself a video game designer. But this game idea you sent us is any indication. You should really think about another line of work, shouldn't you? I mean, a game called Fun with Algebra is not exactly what kids are looking for.
A person, not an animal or thing. A man, a woman, or a child, without feathers, fur, or wing. So a dog, a horse, a bird, a fish, a kangaroo, or sheeple never be a human, because a human's always people. Strangers are the many, many people you don't know. You never ever met them, so you never said hello. Because they're strangers, you won't know if they are nice or mean. So wait, because they could be good or bad or in between. Fooled, deceived, hoodwinked, tricked.
What are you guys, Brady Cat? Come on down. Ah, yuck! Puppy bread!
Perdita, darling, are you all right?
Mm-hmm. Oh, of course, dear. After all, dogs were having puppies long before our time.
At the top top of the news this hour. There were a number of puppies reported missing throughout the city. Officials at Scotland Yard believe that there may be one in a long line of puppy kidnappings to take place over the last 3 years.
Ah, yuck! Puppy breath!
Yeah, puppy, puppy, puppy.
Our puppies had been dog-napped. No one could find them. Our last hope was to ask all the dogs of London for help. We sent out the twilight bark.
Oh, Purdy, don't worry. We'll hear about the puppies soon.
I have a horrible feeling that Devil Woman has something to do with this.
Something like a wish. You want it to come true. It's something that you're waiting for. I hope it comes to you.
Stolen. Abducted. Dogna. Stolen. Abducted.
Twilight is the time of day when the sun's gone down to rest. When folks are having dinner. When birds go home to nest. It isn't light. It isn't dark. It's kind of in between. It isn't day, it isn't night. It's evening-ish, I mean.
Dognapped.
I beg your pardon, ma'am. Wrong chimney.
What my friend is trying to tell you is that by using this bark-o-meter, you will be able to translate dog language into human language. If you want to hear dog language, click on my friend. If you want to hear human language, click on me. If you want to hear half dog and half human, click in the middle. Then click on one of the neighborhood dogs and hear what they have to say. Have fun!
Oh, he's not going to watch that show again, is he? Come on, let's watch Thunderbolt. Please?
Oh, I shouldn't eat all those canine crunches. Oh, my tummy.
Sweet love of mine, please be mine. I love you so, sweet love of mine.
Oh, not that bloke again. Can't he take a hint?
Sweet love of mine, please be mine. I love you so, sweet love of mine.
Oh, not that bloke again. Can't he take a hint?
What's that?
Oh, Pongo, they found them!
Hurry, Pongo! We've got to find our puppies! Oh my goodness! Cruella is going to make a coat out of our puppies!
Alright, you fools!
It's time to get my fur from those little dogs.
And no excuses!
The heat is on. She wants us to do in the puppies tonight. Let's get to it.
Hello, my name is Kipper. I see you heard the twilight bark, too. Together we can open this gate to the Mansion DeVille. The code box is set at level 1. For harder clues, press the number 2. For even harder clues, press the number 3. The animals in the area will help us crack the secret code. Their animal sounds are the clues, so listen carefully. If you want to hear a clue again, just click on me. Here's the first clue. What animal made that sound? Look for that animal here on the note. Means the same thing as W. If you think that's the letter, click that letter on the code box.
M.
Give that one another try. Here's the clue again.
M.
Let's listen and try again.
M.
Watch the note and listen. If you think that's the right letter, click that letter on the code box.
T.
That was a tough one. Good show. Here's the next clue. Means the same thing as W. If you think that's the right letter, click that letter on the code box.
W.
I knew you could help. Here's the next clue.
0-2. Correct code entered. Lock one unlocked.
That's it. One lock down, two to go. Here's the next clue.
Level 2 selected.
Here's the next clue. What animals make O sounds? Look for that row of animals here on the note.
F.
Good job, friend. Here's the next clue.
E.
You're good at this. Here's the next clue.
E.
Excellent code breaking. Here's the next clue.
F.
Let's listen to the clue and try again.
T. Feet. Correct code entered. Lock 2 unlocked.
We're almost in. Only one lock left. Here's the next clue.
Level 3 selected.
Here's the next clue.
I.
Let's hear the clue and try again.
W.
That's great. Here's the next clue. Wonderful. Here's the next clue.
I.
I knew you could help. Here's the next clue. Good job, friend. Here's the next clue.
E. Right. Correct code entered. Entrance granted.
You did it! Gate is open! To continue the adventure, click on the red fire hydrant. To play this code game again, click on the security box. See you in the mansion!
puppy.
I knew it was Cruella all along.
Hurry, Pongo!
Yikes!
Get those puppies!
Yikes!
Forrest, look! All their puppies got away!
Well, let's find them then!
This is where the story gets really scary! A brave terrier named Kipper heard the Twilight bark. He knew the bad guys were hiding us in the DeVille Mansion, and he came to rescue us.
Can you help Kipper find us? Some of us are waiting here, and the others are hiding upstairs.
It sure is dusty in this library. Have to! The puppies must be hiding in here. Look, there's a note. It must be from the puppies. Those smart little pups left us notes to help find them. They couldn't just tell us where they are, or Horace and Jasper would be able to figure it out. Let's see.
Find something that looks like this.
You're now on level 1. Click on level 2 for a harder game. Or click on level 3 for an even harder game with riddles. Click here to put the note away. We're already on level 1. Perfect! Look, there's another note from the puppies.
Find something that looks like this.
Yes, good job. Look, there's another note from the puppies.
Find something that looks like this.
Cup. Great. You found what we were looking for.
This way.
Look at the bookcase. Clicking those things must have opened that secret passage. This is creepy. No one's lived here for years.
Find something that looks like this.
Iron. Iron. Excellent. There's the next note from the pups.
Find something that looks like this.
Yes. Good job. I think I see another one of the puppy's notes.
Find something that looks like this.
Table.
Yes! Good job!
Come on! We're in here!
Look! That secret staircase must lead to the attic! The puppies are sure to be here in the attic. Here, take this flashlight and use it to find their hiding place. You've rescued the puppies.
Where's that light coming from? Ouch!
Ready to go? If you want to leave, click the red fire hydrant again. If you want to stay in the attic, click anywhere else. See you downstairs. Whew, that's the last of them. Thanks to you, all those puppies got out safe and sound. There's just a few of us left now. We'll wait right here for you. Feel a whole lot better when all these poor little pups are back home safe and sound.
A terrier is a kind of dog that jumps and runs and hunts. They're very smart and learn a lot of tricks and clever stunts. When you rescue someone, you save them or set them free. They used to be in danger, but safe's a nicer thing to be. Heroic. Courageous. Valiant. Brave.
Horace, the missus don't like to be kept waiting. Get out there and look for them pups.
Who made you boss? I'm taking a break. You go.
Shh. You want to scare them pups away before we get them?
You go on ahead. I'll gather up the rest of the puppies and meet you in the barn.
We really missed our mom and dad. Boy, were they surprised when they found 99 of us instead of 15. It turned out that Cruella had stolen a lot of other puppies besides us. Our parents had found us. But our happy day was spoiled when that mean Cruella nearly caught us in the barn.
I'll find the puppies myself.
Huh.
spoiled means that something came and made a good thing bad. It turned a lovely, happy day into one of the worst we had. A barn's a great big building that's located on a farm. The cows and sheep all live inside, all cozy and safe from harm. And also in the barn, you'll find a lot of hay and oats, which is useful when you want to feed the horses and the goats. Nasty, malicious, sinister, mean. Just when we thought we were safe, Cruella appeared. We had to think of something fast.
That's it. We'll cover ourselves in black, dirty soot. They'll think we're Labradors, not Dalmatians.
You want us to get dirty?
Just this once, dear.
You see him?
No. Maybe them pups disguised themselves.
Oh, Horace. Dogs ain't that smart.
We could certainly use your help. Dirty the puppies so Cruella can't recognize them, then put the soot back on the pile when you're done.
Can you see him?
Maybe I could if you'd still.
No, I don't still if you didn't weigh a ton. You what?
What are you doing?
Looking for them puppies. Oh, idiot! That's Cruella's car! They wouldn't be hiding in there!
You know where the puppies are!
What are you doing?
Looking for them puppies. You idiot! That's Cruella's car! They wouldn't be hiding in there!
You see anything?
I'm telling you, Jasper, the puppies are probably miles from by now.
Safe, you're not in danger. You're secure, then you are free. You are snug and protected, just the way you ought to be. Something appeared when it came into view. You could see it quite clearly, right there facing you. Someone appeared who arrived on the scene, such as Pongo, who's nice. Or Cruella, who's mean. Quickly! Lickety-split! Pronto! Fast! Let's get out of here!
It's the Dalmatians!
Hurry!
We're all here, Pongo.
Aboard a truck that was headed for London. Cruella, Horace, and Jasper chased after us.
Look out, you idiots!
Yeah! We've been beaten by a pack of puppies!
You up, you old bat!
jumped. When you chased something, you followed it. You pursued it on its trail, like a pussycat chased a little mouse, or a puppy dog chased its tail.
One you want.
Hey, look us up! Just get us away from her!
Roger, Anita, and Nanny were sad. They wondered if we would ever be found. Boy, were they happy to see us when we got home.
Huh?
Is it an earthquake? In London?
No, it's not an earthquake. It's
the puppies!
They're more than just our puppies here. It looks more like 99 puppies.
Now, what's wrong with that light?
You have 4 new messages.
Hello, Roger. John again. How are you, old chum? We just loved your Cruella de Vil video game. We'd really like to speak with you again about that algebra project. Please call us, Roger. Anytime.
Would you be a dear and help me? I need to clean all the puppies. Here, take my feather duster. When you're finished, just give the feather duster back to me, my dear. Thank you, dear. Thank you, dear.
Hello. I know you're going to enjoy this game, Fetch. I created it. These 3 puppies need your help fetching things from the mansion to fill so they can get their spots. Right now, you're on level 1. Click here to play on level 2, or here for level 3. To start, click on your puppy in the mansion. Now, use your mouse to move the puppy through the hallways, picking up things that begin with the letter L, which sounds like L. Watch out for Cruella. If she bumps into you, she'll take away one of your things and put it back in the mansion. If you want to take a break or change levels, click the mouse button and the puppy will take a timeout. Ready, set, fetch! Lock. Timeout. Now you can click. Ready, set, fetch! Thank you. Ready, set, fetch! Lion. Leaf. Ready, set, fetch! Time out. Click. Ready, set, fetch! Lamp.
Your first puppy got his spots.
It's time to help the next one. Fetch the items that begin with the letter F, which sounds like F. Ready, set, fetch! Face. Fire.
Take that, thank you.
Fire. Fan. Foot.
Look! She got her spots too!
One puppy left to help. Fetch the items that begin with the letter T, which sounds like T.
Ready, set, fetch!
Tiger.
Ready, set, fetch!
Tiger.
Give me that!
Tub. Turtle. Tiger.
You won! Your puppy's great with their new spots.
What? You're arresting me?
Ready to play again? To start, click on your puppy in the mansion. If you want to leave the game, thanks for playing Fetch.
You'll have to clean all those puppies, dear, before the celebrating can begin.
Now, what's wrong with that light?
This just in, the long search is finally over. 101 missing Dalmatians returned home today after being dognapped earlier this week. Cruella de Vil, the notorious and outspoken fashion designer, has been arrested in connection with the dognapping crime. Film at 11.
I should think we can handle a few more. What do you two think?
Click on this puppy to start the story all over again. Click on this puppy if you're ready to quit.